The placenta is a temporary organ that undergoes a natural process of aging, known as senescence. It is programmed to age and change over its 9-month lifespan. This process progresses throughout pregnancy. Forming partly from the fertilized egg and the embryo cells, and partly from the mother's uterine lining, this joint effort is the only organ built by two individuals, designed to connect them, working together to sustain a new life. It develops only after conception and functions like multiple organs combined. The placenta acts like the fetus's lungs, exchanging oxygen and carbon dioxide. It works like the kidneys, removing waste products. It functions like the liver, processing nutrients. And it even acts as an endocrine gland, producing several hormones such as HCG, progesterone, estrogens, and HPL, all essential for the fetus to grow and develop. The placental membrane is where the exchange of substances happens between the mother and the fetus. By secreting a wide range of hormones, this powerful endocrine organ regulates almost every major maternal system to ensure the baby's survival. During implantation, the placenta remodels the mother's spiral arteries, transforming them into wide, low-resistance vessels that can deliver a large, steady flow of blood to the fetus. After implantation, it produces massive amounts of progesterone and estrogen, which keeps the uterine lining thick and healthy while preventing premature contractions. The placenta also alters the mother's metabolism to prioritize the delivery of nutrients and energy to the fetus. Human placental lactogen, HPL, is a hormone made by the placenta and released into both maternal and fetal circulations. In the mother, it alters metabolism to keep more glucose and amino acids in the blood, ensuring a steady supply of nutrients for the baby. For the fetus, HPL supports growth, regulates metabolism, and aids in organ development, including lung maturity. To support these demands, the placenta signals the body to increase blood volume by nearly 50%. The mother's heart responds by pumping harder, raising her cardiac output. The placenta also acts as an immune buffer. It prevents the mother's immune system from rejecting the fetus, which carries the father's genes, by creating a state of immune tolerance at the maternal-fetal interface. The placenta naturally matures as pregnancy progresses around 36 to 40 weeks. It naturally undergoes microscopic changes, including small calcium deposits, tiny dead spots, and a reduction in surface area for exchange, a process known as senescence. This is usually harmless if the baby is already full term. This aging is actually a normal part of its life cycle and is thought to play a role in the timing of labor and detachment. The placenta's functional life essentially comes to an end at birth.